Just wait until the stream comes up. Okay, it came up. Okay, now I can put it. Okay, last time I left off, I had cleared this area. I cleared the catacombs. But we're gonna have to go. Let's see. Here. Okay, I'm gonna go talk to Anreen. I think that's her name. Could be mispronouncing her name. I've forgotten. I just need to talk to her about Horus because I had to kill him. Oh, someone's here. No other way up here, not up here. I guess technically some people do need help in this area. Okay, it should smash it. There's a skeleton in the hatch you have to kill in order for that, I keep forgetting the word. I'll just say a cluster of skeletons. But we're going this way. I didn't activate it. So we gotta go back. We gotta go the long way around. I missed the cluster, but I get hit by the... And there's Anreen up there. Now you could have a fair fight with him, but I choose not to. I guess he didn't die, because I didn't get his souls. In order to talk to Anreen, I have to find all these skeletons. Come on. Tell me how to get up. They're not worth anything. Here you go. I can talk to Anreen. Aria? Oh fuck, it doesn't matter. We'll see what her name is when we talk to her.
Ah, hello. We meet again. Have you seen Horus anywhere? Goodness me. To think there'd be a lake so deep within these catacombs. What a relief. I knew that Horace was alive and wouldn't stray far. Thank you. Well, both this hardly expresses my gratitude. Please take it. I will soon head to the lake. Thank you. We are both in your debt. May the flames guide your way.
She's not gonna find Horace down there. He was standing where you see that sign, but I had to kill him because he attacked me. If I should use this weapon for this boss. Not really, you don't require an ally for this boss fight, it's not hard. I'm going to switch to a weapon I can swing easier. We'll see how I do with this. I knocked off a while ago. I guess it's finally dead. Okay, that guy killed himself. I didn't read the other sign. No, I skipped over one. Let's read it. Wait, how'd you die? Okay, he's trying to fight somebody. He's trying to fight somebody. I've never just looked around. I don't think there's anything of value in here. Boss fights that actually shocked me where the battle arena was going to be. I thought it was going to be in that room. As you're going to see, it isn't. Which, I'm sorry, I said that word. The F. Still standing up there. Alright, let's try this again. I usually never die on this. God, I got greedy. That's the problem, I got greedy. I wanted to finish this boss fight in a hurry. I sat there and let him kill me. I'm just gonna go to the boss fight? Nah. Also, I didn't even comment on this, but we got another pyromancer. Nah, we won. Light the bonfire. Ahead is a skill check. We're gonna see if I can handle it. Actually, I love this city. There's so much to tell you. I'd increase my luck stat just so I can get certain drops. But we're not doing those kind of. We're doing a strength build. I might just use the guts as the great sword. Kill me a lot, I already can tell. I don't think I bought one. Yeah, I did. I don't think. Oh, I can just leave a message. I had to buy an item in order to make messages. Here's our bonfire. Which I need to do first, so I'm going to give. I keep calling him Siegfried, but that's not his name. I'm gonna give the Onion Knight back his armor. And I'm gonna go talk to that thief. I think his name? I forget names so easily. I guess we need to talk to the thief first.
Hello. Fine work, I say. Discovering Irithyll in the Boreal Valley all in a day's work. If the tales are true, it is home to old moon-worshipping nobles and should be packed with... What do you think? Fine. I am Grey Rat the Thief.
Yep, Grey Rat.
What I bring back will be worthy of that name. Goodbye. I will leave for some time. So long for now. Dude.
Oh no.
Oh, hello, and in one piece. Goodbye. I do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught. This inscription. This tome is from the catacombs. Fascinating. On this day, the teacher learns alongside the pupil. Ah, what have we here? A pyromancy tome from Izalith. Then you found the home of pyromancy. Brilliant. I will never curse being old and undead again. Now, show it here, quickly. Let us channel them together. The primal pyromancy is known only to old Master Salaman. Ah, what have we here? By the gods, this inscription reads, Quelana, the ancient deity, one of the witches of Izalith. The last of them who wandered the lands. Then she must have returned to Izalith after all. But I regret to say, I cannot accept this. Quelana's pyromancies are for witches and must be learned from a mistress. But thank you for allowing me to peer upon such a thing. If only I were a woman. Huh. I'm afraid I cannot accept this. This pyromancy tome is dark and delves into the depths of men where an untouchable flame resides. I cannot comprehend this myself, let alone teach it to you. It is a spell forbidden in the Great Swamp, and nearly everywhere else too. Only one terribly afflicted or burdened by deep sorrow could begin to understand this.
Just a little spoiler. The reason he can't... Now, he just referenced that...
Do not be gone for long. What is it?
One of the tomes he just referenced is a tome that he can't teach us because he's not a woman. And the other one he just referenced...
Back again, I see. I suppose that...
burned by deep sorrow. Not getting
oh, my. Well, this is very unusual. It's from Ulysseal, an ancient land of golden sorceries. Not even the Dragon School possesses such a long-lost scroll. What would the Xanthus scholars say with their ridiculous headwear? They would simply slaver over this find.
Also, since I'm doing a good run, I'm not gonna give her that tome, the other tome we got. I mean, I would show what happens, but you can just see that too if you want to see it.
Ah, just good what needs.
Yes, we can. special.
Gratitude. I, Siegfried of Katarina, salute you. With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, comrade.
Rejoice.
No need to worry about me. With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again. Good friend.
Say anything else?
No need with.
In a nutshell, if you do send Grey Rats, what's it called again? To the Memorial Valley, he's gonna get killed. So in order to stop that, you had to make sure Siegfried can be there to save him. And Siegfried was stuck in that well. He's literally not going to leave that well without his armor. So he'd just be there until the end, or... oh, you just don't see him again. I thought it was the wrong bonfire I did. My own fault. What's going on here? Oh yeah, she wants you. Good thing we did come back here. We're gonna help her right quick. There she is.
Assistance, blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Now she's in, she helps you in the end game with the final Lord of Cinder, so yes, I have to make sure I help her. Now technically you can just skip that other monster that I did fight. You only have to fight it once. Wait. What's he doing? Yep, he's doing toast. Strike me as kind of weird. There's a bonfire right there. That's not what we're about to see in a second. Make sure I got all the items. Build. I hope it's that thing making all that noise. Yes, sir. No, thank you, sir. I'm good. Alright, thank you anyways.
Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horus, but my duty must be done, even alone. As an unkindled Lord Seeker, for the children I knew, bless their souls, we all have our reasons, don't we? Ah, you are brave indeed. To face your duty alone, I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way.
Speaking of which, yeah, she's one of the few weapons in this game. Speaking of which, let's see. There's an assassin over here. This should be. There might not be anymore. unlocked after we go through that building. Well, after we go through the chapel. Pyromancy, that's what I thought about doing. I was like, nah, I already did that, so. Went back to the first thing I did when I played this game, I did a strength build. This is a bit more optimized, though. Mostly surrounding me using weapons I want to use. Try something. This should work. If it doesn't work, oh well. Check right click. I am doing the correct thing. We'll see. We'll see. If we don't see Grey Rat when I go back, it's fine. Mostly fine. Hey, I did say I was going to come back and try to fight those crabs. Summon the Great Witch there, and you can summon this guy down here. Now, both of them, they both do their job, I'll just say that. Usually that tank guy, he dies first, to be honest with you. Oh no, someone's invading. Just summon humans. Goodbye. Let's go. I love there's some people down here to help. I throw my summons downside after we're done. Let's see if anyone summons me. probably like we're gonna go fight those crabs. Go. Someone come target's already being killed by something. Hey, it's way over there. Yeah, he's being killed by something. Okay, they're being... Huh? I had to fight all three of them. You had to have, I had to fight all three of them. amazing. How do you begin to... off, so they have to be somewhere over here. Oh, they're over there. Now we're aware of each other. probably going to come in and try to deal with me. Now, we'll see. Get me out of here. Run away. Thank you.
I have not thanked you for your generous rescue. That dark spirit was one of Rosaria's fingers. Vile, bastard offspring who lurk in the darkness. My sworn enemies. Fearsome invaders, to say the least. I would not have made it alone. You have my deepest gratitude. If you... Blessing of the moon. If you require help on your travels, I offer you my sign. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Both safe and sound. I might have died if it wasn't for that peculiar onion night. But in the end, it all paid off. Take a good look. Goodbye. Oh, this place is a bore.
Alright, we were able to complete the quest line then. I'm surprised that guy's still here.
Now invade and come on.
Pretty be careful. Like that.
I'm just in shape here. I died 4 times.